Here's what happens if you let a barrel dry out. Good thing we tested it with water and not with Cabernet. All is not lost. We know people that will buy this as a decoration for their wine cellar.